What do you think?
Yeah.
Here, you all done?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm gonna be going back to the water.
You wanna go swimming again, or you just wanna sit and have your snacks?
We'll go back into your water.
Okay, put your shoes down.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
No, yeah.
She just has to go to the bathroom. She'll come right back, I promise. What do you think? You okay?
Yep.
Okay, I'll help.
Now go back and wait for her?
Yeah, you can go in the water.
When she gets back.
Yeah. Doing a good job walking. Okay, sit down. There you go. Yeah, we had a little bit of a rough morning. We don't know if we had seizure or just a little bit of tremors or being overtired from playing.
Yeah.
So we decided to come back to the pool.
Yeah.
Because it feels really good in our tight muscles and our legs.
Yeah, we brought a friend with us.
We did bring a friend with us, huh? So yeah, I even need to get the nebulizer out a little bit this morning.
I did.
I was having a hard time breathing too, catching my breath.
Yeah.
It was just one of those days, huh? Just one of those days.
Yeah.
It's like, what the heck, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gonna get back in the pool?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Oh, it's just swim for
kids. Yeah.
I'm taking hostile.
She just had to go potty.
She's behind me.
You gonna go swimming again? Yep.
Together.
Do you want help?
Do we?
Okay.
Once I'm out of the pool, then I get back in the pool, then I start to feel cold.
I know. It's really nice and warm on the outside, huh?
Yeah.
That's very good.
She don't want to help, Sasha?
Nope.
Okay.
I found something.
What'd you find?
Nothing.
Gonna come swimming?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm in this way.
Why are you so scared?
Nothing.
See, nothing but another gorgeous day out here. Can't complain. No 12 feet of snow on the ground. You gonna jump, Sash?
Shut the door, can't think, standing here no more. I'm alone, my mind's racing, heartbreaking. Can you be everything I need you to be? Can you protect me like a daughter? Can you love me like a father? Can you drink me like water? Say I'm like the desert, just way hotter. The point of it all, so if I survive, still your name I call. It's gonna be all.
So we got home from the pool. Having some snacks and iPad time.
Yeah.
And the crazy kitten seemed to think that she needs to watch the iPad too.
Oh no.
She wants to jump right on top of it and play with it. She just wants to see everything you have, Sasha. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching, guys.